strange to see bodies left out like this. The embalmer must know more. It's a shame to see three dead left neglected. What happened?
They were just brought here, Magi. A family struck down by the sword. Only the daughter, Ira, survived. She carried them here one by one. Poor girl. All by herself now. A tragic story.
Tragic indeed. Where is she now?
You can find her on the abandoned date farm near the road where her family died.
Ira sounds like a woman worth meeting. This place is heavily guarded.
No, not yet.
Sophronius will reward us for today's war!
Hail in peace, Iras. All I want is to speak with you.
The last monk to say so murdered my family.
I've come to help you, Iras.
How do you come to know my name?
A priest told me of you.
My kin have owned this land for centuries, but left it barren until now. A soldier came to us, saying his master held a deed of sale. My father refused to concede the property. Then... well, the rest is as you know it.
What will you do?
The farm is my birthright. I will work it as long as I can.
I can ensure you are not harassed by soldiers.
You may try. The villa they spoke of lies northwest of here, on the road to Alexandria. I can do this alone. If you fail, tell the world I died preserving my family's legacy!
Whoa.
Hey! You! Stop! Hey! You!
Thank you. us. Yet another man made butcher for the sake of wealth. God help me. I am coming for you, Aya. I will tell Liras of this if I see her again.
You came back.
You will be bothered no longer.
You've killed Sophronius?
Yes.
I wish it had been I who slit his throat.
No. You don't.
My apologies. Truly, I am grateful for your help. My labor now is to rebuild my farm. But one day, I hope to return to Alexandria.